First question, when was Dr. B.R. Ambedkar born? Correct answer is option C, the 14th of April 1891. Question number 2, where was Dr. Ambedkar born? Correct answer is option B, Madhya Pradesh. Question number 3, what was the childhood name of Dr. Ambedkar? Correct answer is option C, Bhiva. Question number 4, what was the name of Dr. Ambedkar's father? Correct answer is option A, Ramji Maloji Sakpal. Question number 5, what was the name of Dr. Ambedkar's mother? Correct answer is option B, Bhima Bai. Question number 6, Dr. Ambedkar belonged to which caste? Correct answer is option D, Maha. Question number 7, what is the full name of Dr. Ambedkar? Correct answer is option B, Bhimrao Ramji Ambedkar. Question number 8, where did Dr. Ambedkar receive his primary education? Correct answer is option C, Satara, Maharashtra. Question number 9, when did Dr. Ambedkar pass the matriculation examination? Correct answer is option B, 1907 AD. Question number 10, how many wives did Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar have? Correct answer is option A, 2. Question number 11, who was Dr. Ambedkar's first wife? Correct answer is option D, Ramabai Ambedkar. Question number 12, when did Ramabai Ambedkar die? Correct answer is option B, 1935 AD. Question number 13, when did Dr. Ambedkar obtain his graduation BA degree? Correct answer is option A, 1912 AD. Question number 14, in which subject did Dr. Ambedkar graduate BA? Correct answer is option D, both A and B, economics and political science. Question number 15, when did Dr. Ambedkar do his post-graduation MA? Correct answer is option A, 1915 AD. Question number 16, when did Dr. Ambedkar receive his PhD degree? Correct answer is option B, 1927 AD. Question number 17, from which university did Dr. Ambedkar do his MA and PhD? Correct answer is option C, Columbia University. Question number 18, where did Bhimrao Ambedkar go to study to become a barrister? Correct answer is option A, London. Question number 19, who was the first Indian to do PhD in economics? Correct answer is option C, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Question number 20, how many degrees did Dr. Ambedkar have in total? Please comment this answer in the comment below.